This is a great time to be a part of Promised Land Church. Listen, on August 2nd to August 22nd, we have 21 days of fasting and prayer, and we want you and your family to be a part.
Each morning on our Facebook page, we'll be posting a prayer and a scripture. We want you to pray that prayer, read those scriptures each day, and share those prayers and scriptures with your family and friends. And guess what? We're going to watch God change things.